But just hear me out, I think I've said this before. Taking pictures is one thing, but taking a video is another. Like if you have an actual film and take a video at, for example, 60 frames per second, which is basically 60 images per second. It'd be basically as if you're carrying a machine gun.